Hi all, and welcome back to our modded Minecraft Let's Play, Season 4, Episode 3. Okay, as you can probably see here, I got a ton of sealed bricks, got some glass, and I got a fluid tank filled, well, almost filled with, lava. So, here we go. First of all, we need a smeltery controller. Then we need... we need a couple of these drains here, actually. We need a couple of these drains. Bingo and bingo. And I don't know how it was we made the how do we make a tank? Tinker's tank controller. Your tank. Ah, yeah. Bam. One of those. One of those! Sorry about that. We've got a couple of drains, and then we need one, two of the... of the faucets. We also need one of these bad boys right here. And one of these bad boys right here. Bam. And then we are gonna need a fuck ton of bricks. Gonna wait a minute. Actually, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, is that enough? Let's see. 1, 2, 3. No, it's not enough. There you go. That should be enough. That should be a big enough. This one is still smelting some glass, more glass, and it's a bucket of lava I put in there, so yay! And we got more lava over there, so that shouldn't be that big of a problem. Cool. Oh, let me just... I need me some pilot stone! Pilot stone, that's... it's nothing special, it's just... it's just stone that you need to... place down in order to pilot other stone, because you can't place blocks in midair, so you need a pilot stone in order to place it. First, we need a 3x3 base, just like that. Sweet. And here's where the pilot stone come in. Let's see here. We got here. Controller here, I want the glasses on this side. This here is just normal stone. And on this side, we have the two faucets. So first of all, let's put you there. You see, already now we are low on those. First of all, let's do the glass over here. Let me just check. Cannot, okay, this is a crucial... a crucial one. Right above Tinker's Quadrant, it says cannot store liquids. Because there are some glass that, some glass types that can actually store liquids here. So, yeah. As you can see... no, wait a minute. Oh, dude, I think I made just exactly enough. Or maybe I didn't. No, I think I need a couple more. Yeah, here we got these. Faucets on there. We put this guy underneath this one. We put the casting table underneath that one. And then the cool thing about these blocks is you can actually put another faucet here, put another basin here, and then I can maybe take this. What? Actually, I'm gonna do that. I'm not gonna make another one. I'm just gonna take this one and put it here and break this faucet. Thank you. And put that here. Because then I can make a casting basin here and here, and maybe make another one here. So, we're gonna put the. Now we need two more pilot stones right there. I want the smeltery controller here on this side, and I want the tank on that side, and now we can break the pilot door. So we did need some more. We did need a few more steel bricks here, guys. As you can see, because it's nowhere near finished. We need how many? We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need seven more steel bricks. And do I have enough? Make 7. Only 6. I think I made too many glass. Yeah, I made too many glass. But, well, now at least it is on right now. It's working. Yeah. As you can see here, we have these. This is how big it is. If we get one more of these, we will get another set of these down here. So yeah, but for now it is good. Oh, wait a minute. Let me take this one, click it there, we go under here and tell it to disable nothing up here. Pull, push. As you can see, it's now filling up the sheer tank with lots and lots of lovely lava. And now comes the good part, the really, really good part. Any types of ore you put in, this beast of a thing gets doubled. So instead of getting one ingot from one block, you get two ingots from one block. But then you're probably asking yourself, but dude, Kimbo, don't have a cast for the ingots. No, but I do have a casting basin for the blocks. I'm just joking with you. I'm joking. You probably already know the deal with this. So yeah, and also you might have already noticed I've gotten a new sword called the Bone Breaker, and it needs a bone in order to be repaired. It's got 3 modifiers on it, so you can probably make it pretty damn beefy. I've also got, dabbled with a stone version. Where it is? It is here. It's called Cheapskate. The Cheapskate. It only needs stone to get repaired. So yeah, but the Bone Breaker is cool because of the splintering. The more times you hit, the more damage it does. So yeah, having a mob with lots of health doesn't. Look at this. 2 blocks from that. That's 4 blocks out of this, and it's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's 9, so that would be normal smelting, it would be 1 block. We get 2 blocks out of it. Holy crap. You know what? You know what, guys? That's actually the perfect amount. That's the perfect amount we need. You're probably wondering, what are you talking about? Dude, what are you talking about? The tool station, guys. We're going to upgrade the tool station. Actually need 4 blocks of iron in order to make the tools. Still, we need 3 blocks of sheared bricks. Well, I guess we're gonna have to go and gather up some more gravel, some more sand, and some more clay. Well, we do have our beautiful little thing down here. Oh yeah, by the way, I made a little staircase going down here. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Look at how lush and full-grown owl are. Oh, the food. The food is real. The food. All the lovely food. You're probably wondering, what the fuck are you? Why are you so hyped? Because I love food. Oh yeah, I've had an epiphany, guys. Even though we get more briquettes out of doing the dough type deal and stuff like that. We will get a heck of a lot more out of cooking these damn, that gave me a scare. Five of them make him into What? Nope. You can't? Oh, come on, you can't make them into toast? Don't we have that mod in here? No, we don't. We don't have toast. What the heck was that? Kept trying to flick it away, but it still was on my forehead doing something. What the fuck was that? Ah, damn it! I thought we had toast in this mod. Still there? What is it? I can feel it on my forehead right here. It's so goddamn annoying. Oh yeah, by the way, Death Note, Death Note, Death Note, and Death Note. Yeah, I died a few times. Funny enough, they have different MPT data, meaning that they get stacked up differently like this. That's weird. Oh well. Okay, yeah. Bam. Cool. Okay, as it is doing its thing, we're gonna go out here. We're gonna see where can we find some more clay. Oh, that's actually a little rope down here. That's pretty damn cool. That's nifty. Okay, we got some more gravel over there, but I don't see any more clay in there. There's an egg and some feathers. We can make an omelette and some arrows when we get some more flint. Whoa, what happened? What? I hate it when it does that. Ah, you son of a bitch. It was my Apple software update. You know what? Screw that. I'm not doing that right now. Look at all this lovely gravel! Holy moly! We're getting flint out of it, which is the main ingredients in our bone cleaver pickaxe. Bone carver. We need flint in order to repair our pickaxe. So yeah, that's just golden. Until we can get an automatic process in order to get flint. Oh. Oh, that was the... That was my shovel breaking? What the frick? Okay, actually, you know what? I was thinking about going back and making a new shovel. Oh! Ah ha ha! Just gonna punch it. Lovely. There's something on your face. It was pain. Oit. Almost a full stack again of clay. How lovely. And we got sand over here. We can just sit. Think around 10 to 20 pieces of sand would be perfect. Oh, we even past that point. Hey, 28. 1, 2, And you're probably wondering, why did I take that dirt piece? It's because if a block has three pieces of water around it, it will become a source block like that instead of a flowing block. Yeah, that's why I did that. I wanted to make it a source block, not a flowing block. Probably apparently on the ground. Oh yeah, we need to make an axe as well. We got one of the creeper holes. So we can chop down trees in one fell swoop. Wild canolas. Oh yeah, that's right. In this mod pack, the grass actually, the tall grass here and flowers regen back. And how I know this? Because this part right here has regen back. Same with all of these over here because I've completely taken them away a little while ago. And look at this, wild grass grows up into too high sunflowers. These are sunflowers. Damn, they are growing like crazy, growing like mad. First of all, let's just do this. Oh, goody, we got some more clay. We got a full of 60. Oh, that's sweet. Yeah, we gotta do this. Bam. Gonna take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That into 40 more. Bam. Eggs and that in there. Okay, we're gonna use a little bit of. We're gonna use the 10. There we go. We're gonna make casts out of it. Okay, we just need one more in order to make. Oh, what the heck is this? Halitosis. What? What the frick is what? Sheesh, they got. Oh my god, they got a generator for halitosis? What the frick? Halitosis my ass. Okay, for now, this, 9, and capacity 10 buckets. Bam! Nice, capacity 20 buckets. Got a block, sweet. One block of iron. Take this one. This one goes here. The blocks of iron goes here. Sorry about that. A little bit of a sneeze flip right there. You know what? We should make a shovel. A stone shovel, guys, that we can just upgrade or. Oh. Go. Love that the effect that the cooling down process has. And by the way, cheese and coffee meats. Boom, baby. Last block. Of course, it is a hefty it's a hefty total to pay. But trust me, guys, it will be worth it when we get the hammer. Oh, yeah, baby. I'm thinking I'm going to make it out of bone. The hammerhead out of bone. That could be cool. And then use a cast, a sharpening kit cast to make it into. There we go. One tool forge, tool station, bricks, and that. One tool forge. It is a hefty price to pay, but damn, is it worth it. Boom, baby. Oh, we got all the deals. We got all the good stuff now. But we need to make the hammer. We need two creeper plates, one hammerhead, and a tough. That one. Okay, let's see here. That's this one. But I need a heck of a lot more bones, don't we? Yeah, we are. We're gonna need a F ton more bones. I wonder. Nah, I tried to build one like it, but its durability was shot. Yes, F. The head is 200. That is that. Stone only 120. Flint is 150. Cactus is 210, but it does a pretty thing when you. I've tested it out. When you hit with it and use it, you actually given a little bit of damage. It's not much, but it's still enough that if you continuously use it, you will see the health starting to dwindle down. But the way the health is set up is it only dwindles down in half increments, half a heart at a time. So you have to use it quite a lot in order to get it down, but still. One head would be amazing. That doesn't matter in a tool. That would be amazing. Most of the time. You're probably wondering, but how we can maybe get obsidian. But only 139. Mining speed is quite fast. So I'm thinking that we do the head of bone, the plates of obsidian, and the tool rod of bone as well. No. Yeah, the tough tool rod of bone. Because here, if you do the handle of this one, it gave minus 100 durability. So that's pretty damn shitty. And fit minus 60 and stone minus 50. So that's not it. We need bone. Yeah, we're gonna do the head of bone, the handle of bone, and the plates of the head to this. Yeah. How do we manage to do that? Well, that's where this one comes in. You can actually take a bit of lava and then dump it into there. You see there's actually lava in there. A bucket of lava and then a bucket of water. And then you got yourself a molten obsidian. And then you just pour it out into the casting basin and voila! Got ourselves a piece of obsidian. But we need 8 pieces of that in order to gain the things that we need. Yes. Bingo, molten obsidian. And then you go into the smeltery control and then you say, I want the molten obsidian. I want the molten obsidian to come out and boom. Molten obsidian. So I'm thinking that I'm gonna Gonna go down here, gonna go back and forth a couple of times just to get some water because I want to make a forever spring next to it. Which is only three blocks wide. People say that the best one is the 4 blocks, the two times two, but actually cool thing about it is you can now run upstairs. You weren't actually able to do that before. Now you can run upstairs. Then put that one here, and then you got a forever spring right in the middle. That's one block. Two blocks. Three, four, five, seven, and eight blocks of smoke. Okay, in here, let's see here, the pattern builder. Here we go. This one. You actually need eight of these obsidians in order to make one of these, and we need two of them. And here we need eight bones in order to make that one. So let's, thinking that I want to make, I just want to make a, I don't have any more wood. Guess we're gonna have to go out and fell these trees a little bit manually. Manually meaning slow as hell. There we go. Ow. There we go. The farm. Okay, cool. What I wanted to build was a, we need a chest. Can this work? Put that one over here, put the chest here. Would you look at that? Oh my God. And then you just take it out into here, and then you put it in the places that you needed to put in. That is sweet. Holy crap, that is sweet. Okay. It's pretty fast to harden. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm not sleeping through the night this time, guys, because I think I'm gonna go out and zombos. Well, not zombos, but skeletons. Milli buckets is one bucket. Okay, cool. Nice to know. Nice to know the math. But yeah, guys, we think we have reached the wrapping up. I know that I might not get most things done in a video like this, half an hour video. But yeah, with me, you see everything I do, not just mining and stuff. Well, of course, I'm gonna cut out mining, but of course, I'm gonna show you when we do the mining with this epic. Oh, that was not supposed to happen, but that's not enough. There's only 8 ingots worth in there. Yeah, see, that's not enough. Okay, I'm gonna leave it be because I'm not gonna waste 8 ingots. Cobalt. That's one. You only need 7 more. See, more times I hit him. Shot by a skeleton, died. Yeah, listen to the sweet sound of dying. More bones. Drop bones, did you drop bones? Please, did you drop bones? Didn't he die out here somewhere? Over here, a couple of spiders, probably. No, it's not me. Oh, darn it! I was hoping that they dropped some bones. Because I have 7 bones. There we go! One bone, yes, now we can make the hit. Part bill. This, 8 bones. One epic hammer here, guys. We also need a bone for the handle, don't we? I think it's a tough tool rod, isn't it? It is a tough tool rod, yeah, it is. Three bones for that. And the skeletons are the only one who drops the bones. Oh well. But yeah. this, and I'm going to go in and I'm going to fill it up with lava again. So yeah, guys, thank you all. Yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.